clear.
Mr. Main?
She'll be right in. Just sit down and make yourself comfortable.
Hey, what kind of a joint is this, Eddie?
Oh, it's all right, Gwen. See, they probably had a party last night.
Oh.
A couple of your customers, May.
Yeah? They're old enough to know what they're doing. Not like those young kids you bring up here.
All right, all right. Listen, I'm gonna blow.
Where are you going?
I gotta make some deliveries, and I'll probably drop by Joe's place and bring back a couple of the kids.
Oh, I wish you'd lay off those kids.
Oh, why don't you get over that mother complex?
By the way, Ralph, I'm sort of getting a little party Saturday afternoon over at my grandmother's. You know, the place with the swimming pool? Like to come?
Thanks, Eddie. Maybe I will.
I'd sure like to have you.
Okay, I'll probably drop over.
So long, Ralph.
See you later. Hey, Ralph.
Hi, kid.
Fine, Jack. And you?
Oh, great.
Where are you heading?
Oh.
Hey, how do you like that? That's the one I was telling you about. Very nice.
I don't know why you want to make such a fuss over that Ralph Wally.
Oh, he's a swell swimmer. He made the freshman team that year he went to college.
Yeah, and that lets him out. My dad knows his family. None of them are any good. Father and mother just got a divorce from Paris.
Yeah?
You know, Ralph runs around pretty much on his own. He's been in a couple of jams.
Well, I only kind of say hello to him. I don't go around with him.
Well, you better not. He's a little too old for it. That's what my dad said.
Hello, Mary. How are you, Bill?
How are you, Ralph?
Oh, hello, Ralph. You know my brother Jimmy, don't you?
How are you?
Well,
I'd like you to meet a friend of mine, Jack Perry. Mary, Bill.
How do you do?
Glad to know you. We're going over to Joe's place. Why don't you come along?
We have a date to play instead of doubles.
Oh, you can play anytime. Come on, we'll have some laughs.
Oh, we can today, Ralph. Some other time.
Can I go along with you?
Sure.
Hey, I'll see you at dinner, sis.
Don't be late, Jimmy.
I
Thank you.
me. You're wonderful.
You're just finding that out.
Why can't we go now?
Good. Hey, kids, we're having a little party up at my girlfriend's apartment. Wouldn't you like to come?
Oh, I'd love to. You want to come, don't you, Jenny?
Oh, sure. Any place with you.
Well, come along. We can all go in my car.
See you later, y'all.
It's sweet of you to help me, Bill.
Well, I'll try anything except domestic science.
Why, Bill, don't you want to learn something about running your own home?
The answer is no. You know, after that session we had yesterday, I went home and told Mother that the trouble with her pot roast gravy was she hadn't added 3 heaping teaspoonfuls of olive oil.
What did she say?
She didn't say anything. She just threw me out of the kitchen.
Well, I don't wonder. Hello, children. Hello, Mother.
Hello, Mrs. Lane.
That was sweet of you, Mother.
Gosh, hot chocolate. Thanks, Mrs. Lane.
I know you can't study on empty stomachs. Now then, enjoy yourself.
He will.
She will too, Mrs. Lane. May I?
Oh, thank you, kind sir. You're so very, very kind.
Mary, before we do that math, how about reading some of this? It's swell.
Romeo and Juliet.
Don't you like it?
Uh-huh.
You know, when I study this, I kind of think of you. I just sort of feel as though you're there beside me. Well, listen. It is my soul that calls upon thy name. How silver sweet sound lovers' tongues by night, like softest music to attending ears.
Romeo.
My dear.
What o'clock tomorrow shall I send to thee?
By the hour of 9.
I will not fail. 'Tis 20 years till then.
Well, I'll see you tonight, Mary. Bye, Mrs. Lane.
Goodbye.
Bye, Bill.
So long. Gotcha.
Oh! Oh, Bill!
Oh, well, I guess I'm all right. Well, bye. Bye.
Hey, Jay!
Oh, dude. Well, there
Hey, Dad, you got anything for me?
Well, there should be.
Don't bother your father every night.
Have you?
There you are.
What made you so late, Bill? I was getting worried.
Oh, I had to study, Ma.
He was not. I saw him out walking with his girl. Bill's got a girl. Got a girl.
Ma, make him cut it out.
Junior.
Well, Bill has got a girl.
Quiet. And put that candy away till after dinner. Henry, you shouldn't have given it to him.
Well, he has got a girlfriend, and her name is Mary.
Yeah, I'll shut you up.
Bill, Junior, put that telling on. Junior.
Oh, that's the number down there. They're all right there, young.
Mary's little aunt. Mary's little aunt. I didn't mean to be honest, I didn't.
Oh, well, what I'm burned up about is that you didn't say Bill had a swell girl.
Gee, it must be love. She'd have to be swell for you to like her.
Uh-huh. Sounds like you want something. Come on, what is it?
Well, it's my model airplane. It won't work. Gosh, Phil, you could fix it. You can fix anything.
Okay, I'll fix it.
Hey, Dad, read me 20 pictures, will you?
Yeah, here we are. You see?
Jimmy?
Mary told me to wait and tell her she had to go home. Her mother wanted her to go to the dressmaker with her.
Oh, thanks, Jimmy. Must be getting grown up.
I see Mary lets you have the car.
Yeah.
Want to take you any place?
Well, I wasn't going any place in particular.
Well, then, how about driving me over to the show place with me? I'll buy you a soda.
I never drink that stuff.
Well, gee, I'll buy you something else.
Okay. You're on the hook for one root beer.
Well...